All right. Etta Doyle, used to be known as Madame La Pearl. She runs a gang of other fallen women, sticking up trains and coaches mostly, but seems to have a particular fancy for Robin Leviticus Cornwall of late. So his men have set a honeypot to lure her in. Tipped her off about a big stash of money and ammunition at Cornwall's freight yard in Saint-Denis. Asked if I can send some good bounty hunters their way. Just be careful. They play smart.
No, this must be them.
Okay, we gotta move fast here, come on. Now the bait's already been set. Etta Doyle and her girls could be here any minute. Mr. Cornwall, you don't want his name anywhere near.
Damn it, I knew this was too good to be true. Sorry, my friend. This is just danger. You... This is the dumbest move you ever made. Ain't a cell that can hold me. I've escaped them all.
That's as close as you're getting.
I'm glad you got him alive. Retribution shall be visited.
We pay on receipt of goods, so there you go.